knew that raising money could give you so much anxiety. So that's why in the first place, I decided that because it's going to be my first feature, so I'll produce it myself. But coming at this stage, now I realize that I need helping hands to finish my film. The story is a Vijay Dandetha story. Everyone knows that he is this Shakespeare of the East, a collector of folk tales who just expired this month on the 10th. The story is about a woman who believes in keeping the honor of the veil, who believes in the sanctity of the marriage. And then she goes along with other group of women to fetch water. They have to go really long distances. So the other women feel free. They gain freedom when they go to fetch water. But this woman feels that one can't be a hypocrite. So she keeps the veil there also. The other women make fun of her. And then one day they meet a man whose passion is just collecting doves. So they start connecting his name with her, and then finally she leaves the group and she starts walking alone. And then this is a journey that how she discovers herself, and then how she gets out of her preconditioned beliefs. So in the end, it's also about dreams, and we see that she keeps the honor of the man's dream rather than that of the society. So that's the film. If you have any questions, you may ask me.
This is in Rajasthani language?
No, I've kept it in Hindi because I wanted to reach a wider audience. Because Rajasthan is itself a big state, you know. So there are different dialects, and even if one part of Rajasthan speaks Rajasthani, Marwari, but then my village is also on a border near Rajasthan. But there we speak Brinch. So then I thought I should keep it in Hindi. Because, you know, even in my family we still keep veil. You know, like even my mother and my sisters-in-law and my sister, they all keep veil.
What is the duration of the movie?
The duration of the movie is 62 minutes. And it's full of music and local customs. I don't deny that because, you know, there's a kind of filmmaking which is happening all over India, and there are particular stories which are being told, but we believe that there is another India there, so we want to tell stories there. We want to tell those stories, so maybe then that reflects. Also our aesthetics also, you know, like they are a reflection of a legacy. So thank you.